Hello people, it's nice to see you once again. I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and today's video is about something really, really important. It's about employee onboarding. The interviewing and hiring process is easy. Candidates apply for the job, you shortlist them, you interview them, and you select the ones that fit the criteria. However, once all that is over, it's time to get practical. It's time to teach the new employees about the company, its mission, its vision, and how things work. It's time for the onboarding process. Most of the time, there's this one person at the office whose job it is to show the new recruits around and help ease them into the organization's culture. But it's very inefficient to repeat the same thing for every new employee. So here's a quick and easy way to onboard new employees with an employee onboarding video. The process of welcoming an employee into the organization can be quite challenging because you have to cover all the aspects of the company. And if you're doing it in person, there are chances that you might forget to include certain information. Now, having a checklist of things to cover during onboarding can be helpful, but come on, it's 2023. It's time to ditch the old practices and welcome in cost-effective and time-saving processes. This is where an employee onboarding video enters the picture. But the question remains, why use a video? There are many reasons, but here are just a few. Firstly, because it's an engaging way to help employees learn more about the organization as they start working there. Secondly, onboarding videos are accessible on multiple devices. Therefore, you simply have to share a link with the new recruits. Also, you can make the employee onboarding videos as friendly and interactive as you want so that your viewers feel a sense of belonging from the start. And most importantly, onboarding videos are time and cost effective. Instead of arranging orientation sessions or welcome meetings for every employee, simply show them the video. In short, employee onboarding videos are the way forward. And with that, let me take you through the different types of onboarding videos that exist. I'm sure you're wondering whether you should make a single onboarding video for all, or if you should make them specific to the job requirements. The answer is the latter. You can start by making a generalized welcome, orientation, and company policy video for everyone joining, but once the beginning phase is over, you can share job-specific videos with your employees. For clarity, let me take you through the 6 different types of employee onboarding videos. The welcome video is the first interaction the new employees have with the CEO, manager, or senior employees. It should be friendly, semi-casual, and warm. It should create a sense of relaxation and help calm down nervous recruits. However, even if the video is super friendly and interactive, it should successfully highlight the key aspects of the company, its environment, the work culture, and each employee's role. Always remember, an engaging welcome video that tells the employees how important their role is for the company's growth is a key factor in igniting passion and enthusiasm in the workplace. An orientation video is different from a welcome video. It is usually a rundown of what the company believes in, its core values, a brief introduction of the team members, and what the new recruit should look forward to. It may not be a personalized welcome video, but it should be engaging, friendly, and motivational enough for the employees to see themselves as an important addition to the team. Tech setup videos are specific to the job requirements of an employee. For instance, if the new recruit is supposed to work on a particular system, a tech setup video offers a step-by-step tutorial on how to use it. The video includes answers to questions like how to turn things on, how to perform a certain task, using new software or technology. It helps new employees to figure out common queries on their own for better understanding. Plus, it saves a lot of time and labor. Knowledge transfer videos are a type of employee onboarding video that helps a new employee who is replacing an old one. This video contains tips, tricks, hacks, efficient practices, and how to perform a certain task more effectively. You see, an old employee knows how things work. Therefore, they work faster, they know the shortcuts, and they can quickly get the job done in no time at all. If this knowledge is transferred to a new employee, they can carry on from where the previous employee left instead of spending weeks trying to understand how to go about something. To build a motivated atmosphere at work, you can also encourage skilled employees to share video training courses. One of the most important types of employee onboarding videos is the company policies video. It's a general video meant for all new employees to make them aware of the do's and don'ts of the organization. This includes the code of conduct, non-discrimination, cybersecurity, and workplace harassment policies. Before you think that company policy videos are only about strict rules to follow, let me tell you that you can also include funny or endearing policies for employees to feel at home. It doesn't only have to be about what should and shouldn't be done as an employee. It can be anything that makes the organization stand out and make it different from the rest. And it can be practices that make it worth being part of the company. The last type of employee onboarding video is a skills training video. When you hire a new employee, there are certain skills they must learn in order to perform their jobs effectively. And while these skills need time and patience to master, offering them a skill training video can work as a head start for them. Skills training videos help new employees get a brief idea of how to do something or how to do it in a better way. These videos are accessible all the time. Therefore, the employees can view them while performing a task and learn the skills at their pace and convenience. So now you know the six types of employee onboarding videos, let me get down to business. How to make onboarding videos using none other than Wondershare DemoCreator. Wondershare DemoCreator is an all-in-one video recorder and editor that enables you to make engaging and interactive employee onboarding videos in a jiffy. It has a simple and straightforward interface that's good enough to be used by newbies and professional video editors alike. You can make a stellar employee onboarding video using DemoCreator in two ways. One, using the video presentation maker, and two, using the video editor. Here's how to use both these methods to create onboarding videos. Using the video presentation maker, you can create engaging and fun presentations using various new and improved features. For starters, you can use avatars that follow your movement. You can also choose a background for your recording and share information with the help of an interactive presentation or video in just a few minutes. Here's how to do it. Launch Wondershare DemoCreator and click on the video presentation option. You can choose to record yourself using your device's camera or use an avatar. I'll choose an avatar because, well, it's fun. It mimics your actions and you don't have to worry about your expressions. Next, click on the plus in the upper right corner to import slides from a pre-made presentation or choose share your desktop and select the window presenting your materials. Once you've imported the slides, click on the demo and record button on the top right and begin recording yourself and the presentation. You can make as many slides as you want, but I suggest keeping it short to keep the viewers interested and engaged. The second method to use Wondershare DemoCreator is to make an employee onboarding video using the editor. The video editor feature in DemoCreator enables you to create professional looking employee onboarding videos on your PC. Launch DemoCreator and click on Video Editor. Now click on File at the top and select Import Media Files to open all your recorded videos in the editor, or just double click the middle area. Once you've imported your media files, drag them to the timeline to start editing. You can add effects, transitions, annotations, captions, stickers, filters, and audio to your video from the editing options. But that's just basic editing. We want high-end professional level videos, and that's where the new SFX Store option comes to the rescue. Click on the SFX Store just beside the effects to try it out. Let's search for recruiting movies. As you can see, we've got a whole list of pre-rendered effects packs here. Let's click on the recruiting movies template pack to download and use it. The pack has been downloaded. You can see that there are plenty of options to choose from. Simply drag and drop the one that you'd like to use onto the timeline. These templates have pre-made titles with stunning animations, transitions, and effects. Using them allows you to create a striking and watch-worthy video in a matter of minutes. It's just that easy. And that's how you can edit your video to perfection using the video editor in Wondershare DemoCreator. Now click on export to save the video to your PC or upload it to your YouTube or Vimeo channel. However, copying and sharing the link with your new recruits is the best option. In this video, we discussed the importance of making videos for employee onboarding, the six different types of employee onboarding videos, and two different methods to create outstanding videos with DemoCreator. I'm sure you guys had fun. But before you go, make sure that you subscribe to the channel and hit the little bell icon so that you never miss a single video from us. That's it from me today. I'll see you in the next video.